Tesla is the world's fastest growing and most successful electric vehicle brand. But do you know nearly half the world's top 10 bestsellers were Chinese brands? How? Make sure you watch until the end of the video, because today we are about to look at some Chinese electric cars that can possibly outsell Tesla in the coming years. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Futurephile, to watch more fascinating videos on futuristic tech. Since the establishment of Tesla in 2003, it has been on top of the trend in the passenger vehicle industry. Tesla Motors is unique because it is not merely selling cars, but also selling new technologies. Tesla's annual revenue in 2020 is calculated to be $31.54 billion with 499,535 deliveries, which is a 28.31% increase from 2019. That is an impressive figure. However, Tesla's global sales aren't nearly as impressive as its domestic one. Tesla vehicles don't rank among the top 5 most popular electric vehicles in Europe or China. The most sold electric car in China was the BAIC EC series, which is a Chinese automobile manufacturer. While the Chinese cars might not feel like the competition for European and American brands right now, it has the potential to surpass brands like Tesla in the long run. Now, which Chinese brands have the potential to outsell Tesla? Number 1. NIO EC6. The NIO EC6 is a fully electric midsize luxury crossover SUV that was unveiled by NIO in late 2019. The EC6 is a 5-door, 5-seater crossover SUV with a slanting rear roof. It is a crossover coupe version of the boxier ES6. It is made available with a 100 kilowatt-hour battery option, which is larger than what is currently available on the ES6. The EC6 produces 320 kilowatts, that is 429 horsepower, in the low-end version, which translates to a 0 to 100 kilometer per hour time of 5.6 seconds. Permanent magnet motors are used in both the front and rear of this version. On the flip side, the EC6 produces 400 kilowatt, that is 536 horsepower in the high-end version, resulting in a 0 to 100 kilometer per hour time of 4.7 seconds. A permanent magnet motor is used in the front, and an induction motor is used in the back in this version. The EC6 comes with 2 different lithium-ion battery pack options of 70 kilowatt-hour and 100 kilowatt-hour. NIO's one-of-a-kind battery swapping feature is a fast and easy way to get a fully charged battery. Unlike the XPONG P7, the price for the NIO EC6 is relatively high. The price ranges from $52,441 to $74,957. However, NIO has successfully pulled in a decent portion of buyers regardless of the price. Number 2. XPONG P7. The P7 is the second car after the G3 from the XPONG brand, a Chinese electric car manufacturer. The XPONG P7 is a battery-powered mid-size sedan that has a longer range than the G3 and has hardware that supports L3-level automatic driving. The P7 is powered by electric motors at the front and rear of the car. The front produces 161 horsepower, while the rear motor produces 263 horsepower. The P7 has a maximum speed of 170 kilometers per hour and takes 4.3 seconds to accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. With a large horizontal touchscreen, the interior takes a page from the Tesla Model 3 playbook. It's not surprising, given that the P7 appears to have only one goal, to take on the Tesla Model 3. In April 2019, the XPENG P7 made its debut as a semi-concept car at the 2019 Shanghai Auto Show, and the production version was launched in December 2019. XPENG finally began deliveries of the P7 in China on June 29, 2020. Apart from XPENG's smart technology, one of the most important takeaways is that XPENG vehicles are far less expensive. The price for the P7 ranges from $32,500 to $49,300, which is about 20% lower than the Tesla Model 3. With a lower price and good tech, Sales of the XPONG P7 in the Chinese market quickly surpassed the 10,000 mark in less than 6 months. Number 3. Baojun M-Byte. The Baojun M-Byte is a 2018 Baojun concept car that is all electric and battery powered. The Baojun M-Byte was unveiled to the public at the 2018 Consumer Electronics Show. The car was originally known as the Concept, but when the K-Byte was revealed, the name was changed to M-Byte. Starting at $45,000, the Baojun M-Byte has a streamlined C-shaped bodywork wood matrix, LED headlights, and diamond-shaped daytime running lights. However, its distinguishing characteristic is a 48-inch curved white screen monitor positioned just under the windshield on the inside. The M-Byte will be available with rear-wheel drive or four-wheel drive with 268 and 402 horsepower, respectively. According to estimates, the rear-drive M-Byte can reach 62 miles per hour in 7.5 seconds from a standstill, while the four-wheel drive version can do so in about 5.5 seconds. Both have a top speed of 118 miles per hour. The M-Byte is available in three different versions. The base model is a rear-drive vehicle with a 71 kilowatt-hour battery that should have a range of 224 miles on a single charge. The same model is also available in a 95 kilowatt-hour variant with a range of 286 miles. Finally, a four-wheel drive version with a 95 kilowatt-hour battery is available. Number 4. Polestar Precept. Polestar Precept is a four-door electric concept car developed by Polestar, a joint venture between Volvo Cars and Geely. On February 25, 2020, the Precept was unveiled. The Precept was supposed to make its debut at the 2020 Geneva Motor Show before being postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The Precept has a 122-inch wheelbase and no B-pillars. Its architecture emphasizes sustainability with flax, recycled plastic bottles, and recycled cork vinyl used as interior materials. Minimalism and athleticism are also emphasized. A sensor array, called the Smart Zone, of dual radar and high-definition video camera is installed into the front of the car in place of a grille. In addition, LiDAR is also integrated into the roof of the Precept. Android Auto is mounted on the Precept, along with the cameras that have been mounted in place of the side and rear view mirrors. Number 5. Aiways U5. The Aiways U5 is an all-electric battery-powered compact CUV from Aiways, a Chinese automobile manufacturer of electric cars founded in 2017. The compact SUV has a 150 kilowatt, that is 201 horsepower electric motor with 310 newton meters of torque, allowing it to accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 7.5 seconds. Thanks to a 63 kilowatt-hour battery, the all-electric range is 410 kilometers on the WLTP cycle. The all-electric range is 400 kilometers in the premium model, which is slightly heavier but uses the same battery. Acceleration from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour takes 7.8 seconds. Furthermore, the Chinese company Aiways claims that the vehicle would not need any maintenance for the first 62,000 miles. The U5 will have full LED lighting, a panoramic roof, an electric boot, and a 12.3 engine with a full team and touchscreen as standard. The Aiways U5 isn't just lightning fast, it's also lightning safe. It is crammed with safety features and ridiculously easy to drive and park. Most significantly, with the automatic parking switch and ultrasonic cameras, they make it a little more difficult to crash. Initially, the model is expected to be available as a lease-only vehicle with a monthly payment of about 400 euros. Number 6. XPONG G3. The XPONG G3 is an electric compact SUV produced by Haima Automobile for Xiaoping Motor, a Chinese NEV manufacturer that began production in November 2018. Originally known as the XPONG Beta during the development process in 2016, the name was changed to XPONG Identity X for the limited-run first-batch version in 2017. The G3 is powered by a 197-horsepower electric motor that can only reach 106 miles per hour and takes 8.5 seconds to accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour. Plenty of other improvements have been made for the 2020 model to improve the vehicle's range and drivability. It is now available in two versions, both of which feature new CATL energy batteries. The base model has a 50 kilowatt-hour battery and a 174-mile EP range, while the long-range model has a 66 kilowatt-hour battery and a 225-mile EP range. The price of the XPONG G3 ranges from $27,000 to $35,000, which is comparably cheaper than Tesla. Number 7. Baojun E300. The Baojun E300 is a battery-powered microcar manufactured by the Chinese automaker SAIC GM Wuling and sold under the Baojun name. Starting at $8,700, the Baojun E300 has a rear motor, rear-wheel drive vehicle with a synchronous fixed-ratio gearbox that produces 40 kilowatt of maximum power and a 150 newton meters of maximum torque. It has a top speed of 100 kilometers per hour and supports DC fast charging, allowing it to be fully charged in less than an hour. But do you think Tesla would have a long-term monopoly in the Chinese electric vehicle industry, or is it just a temporary monopoly? Comment down below what you think about the future of Tesla in China. If you liked watching this video, you may also watch the video on Tesla Cybertruck, shown in the end screen. See you there!